Hello friends and welcome to my YouTube channel, and this time the stage is different. I'm not on any of the white board or white slate or something like I generally used to do. This is a bit changed scenario, and just like change is the only constant in this world, I have been like doing some changes with my channel also. So welcome you all, happy Makar Sankranti, and I wish you all happy new year also. So the life has just changed in this COVID time. I too suffered within COVID and recovered fully with that. So you've all been asking ki how is the life in railways and how this COVID has changed your life. So it has definitely impacted us a lot. Now it's more or like we are driven towards normalcy, but still masks and sanitizers have been an integral part of our life. We are going daily. So it's just like taking care of yourself. So my purpose of this coming on this sort of a platform, directly interacting with you, was just to now to just share my views and your queries related to various domains of this job, and like how it to be like after 2 years, after 3 years in being an IES or maybe in like in railways, or how your life is now differently. Of were you expecting the same way while you were preparing the thing, and it's all sort of in things. So I'll be answering most of the questions which I personally in my capacity I can answer, though I'm right now serving, so I have my limitations, but definitely it's a wonderful life to be in. Like this jobs give you all sort of an exposures to various happinesses of this life. This jobs gives you all opportunities basically, but yes, all comes with some sort of a responsibility, and it is immense, and you have to take care of that responsibility. So while working, it's my responsibility, whatever I'm doing, it's for the nation, for the betterment of the society, and that's the ultimate target for we are, what for the purpose we are recruited. So it's like it's a wonderful job to be in, but yeah, there are some sort of a myth, there's some sort of an hyped narratives, like hey, aisa hota. It's I'll try to answer them. Though I have seen lot many videos, they have shown like yahan sab aisa bhi hai, sab aisa hai. It's we'll all answer from my eye. So whatever I personally know, I'll try to answer. So again, happy new year to all. Be fit, be happy, and stay safe. And this COVID will get away with this thing. So again, happy new year. I'll be coming more with more videos, more interaction with you, and I'll try to answer as many questions I can. Thank you very much. Thanks being with me. Do subscribe my channel. Do like it, share it, and spread the seeds of knowledge. Thank you.